is a public service announcement to those of you who enjoy hacking, modding, and/or exploiting on GTA Online. If you think you've avoided Rockstar's banhammer, if you think you've cheated the system, you're sadly mistaken. If you find yourself sharing a lobby with myself or my crew, if you are on the lobby leaderboard, you will be reported and a screenshot will be taken of your GTA Online profile. I have and will personally send these screenshots to Rockstar. I will continue to do so until your pathetically attained levels and KD ratios have stopped appearing in the leaderboards. You do not deserve to enjoy what high-level players do. You do not deserve to grief at your own whim. You deserve nothing. You deserve what we have all went through: hard work, determination, and teamwork. Being a lonely griefer will get you personally reported to Rockstar. And because you deserve nothing, you can start from nothing, with nothing, and hopefully, no one. No one wants you around. No one is impressed by your unobtainably high levels or KD ratios. So you wanted attention? Now you have it. And if you have a problem with that, please feel free to send me a message on PSN at BCoydog. Since you can't fight fairly, this is how the fight will be fought, and it will be won. So, enjoy your corrupt reign of filth and human waste while you can, because we will find you. If this bothers you, there is always an alternative.